Hello friends, welcome to our channel Olympiad Trainer. In this video, we are going to see question paper of IMO, that is International Mathematics Olympiad exam for class 2, year 2019-20, set B. Question paper comprises 4 sections: logical reasoning, mathematical reasoning, everyday mathematics and achiever section. In this video, we are going to see first 2 sections. For other 2 sections, please click on the link given in the description box. New users, please subscribe our channel Olympiad Trainer for more such solved question papers. Let's start with first section, logical reasoning. Question 1. There are dash horizontal lines in the given figure. Answer is option B, 7. Question 2. If pen is called ruler, ruler is called book, and book is called sharpener, then dash is used to write on a paper. Answer is option B, ruler. Question 3. Which of the following figures is exactly same as the given figure? Answer is option D. 4. Find the missing number. Series is 3, 8, 13, dash, 23, 28. Answer is option A, 18. 5 is added in each number. 3 plus 5, 8, plus 5, 13, plus 5, 18. Question 5. If yesterday was Wednesday, then day after tomorrow will be dash. Answer is option D, Saturday. If yesterday was Wednesday, today is Thursday, tomorrow will be Friday, and day after tomorrow will be Saturday. Question 6. There are dash equal groups of 4 mangoes each. Count the number of mangoes. Answer is option A, 3. 3 equal groups of 4 mangoes. Question 7. Which joker is 4th to the right of 3rd joker from the left end? Now, 3rd joker from the left end is joker T, and 4th to the right of T is S. So, option D, S is the answer. Question 8. There is a certain relationship between the pair of figures on either side of. Identify the relationship of the given pair and find the missing figure. Now look at the figures carefully. Yellow is replaced by orange, orange is replaced by yellow. Similarly, if we replace green by brown and brown by green, we will get option A as the answer. Question 9. Which of the following figures is exactly embedded in the given figures as one of its parts? Answer is option B. Question 10. Which of the following is the lightest? Answer is option D, pen. Next section, mathematical reasoning. Question 11. Which of the given containers can hold maximum water? Now, 3 figures are given: vessel, bottle and jug, and their capacity is also mentioned. So, answer is option A, vessel. Question 12. Read the given clues carefully and identify the number. It is a 2-digit number. It is less than 40 but more than 35, and sum of its digits is 10. Answer is option A, 37. Now, question 13. If star plus circle plus circle is equal to 42 and circle is equal to 12, then the value of star is dash. Options are given here. Answer is option D, 18. Solution is shown here. 14. The given table shows the amount of money saved by three students, Ritik, Kirti and Kyra. Who saved the maximum amount of money? Answer is option C, Kirti. She saved rupees 150. 15. Room temperature is 5 degrees less than the temperature shown on the given thermometer. The room temperature is dash. Now temperature shown on thermometer is 25 degrees Celsius and 5 degrees less than 25 will be 20 degrees Celsius. So option D is the answer. 16. The shape of the shaded face of the given solid is dash. Answer is option B, circle. For 17 and 18, the given picture graph shows the various types of collection that children prefer. Study the graph carefully and answer the following questions. Question 17. How many children prefer collecting stickers? Answer is option C, 20. Now for stickers, there is 5 stamps and each stamp stands for 4 children. So 5 fours are 20. 18. Which type of collection is the most popular? Answer is option A, stamps. Question 19. Find the value of P. Answer is option A, 2. 5 minus P is 3, so P will be 2. Question 20. Which of the following options shows the number on the abacus? Answer is option A, 451. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to hit the like button and do watch part 2 video. Link of that video is given in the description box. And share this video with your friends also.